was totally ready for the intro. See,
faffing around. No, stop it. Stop. I should really voice some sort of adorable sidekick creature in a Disney movie, like, hey, I'm obnoxious. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Good Thing, Bad Thing, the weekly show with good things and bad things in it.
Yay!
It's surprisingly coordinated. So, Adam.
Yes, Julian.
What's your good thing?
Suppose I shouldn't use you as a good thing right away, because I already used you, like, last week or
yeah,
something.
You did, and probably before that as well.
So. I don't think so. No one said anything about
it. It's true. I don't think we actually have, like, that big of a following that pays enough attention.
Whatever. I'm totally right. I've never used you as my good thing before.
What's your good thing now?
So, for this week, my good thing is that the Xbox S, at least for a little while, has been back in stock. And so I've been able to snag one for our household to get us through until whenever the X series might be available. And then the other for a friend of mine who I was helping get a deal on it so that they could get it for a now-belated Christmas prezi for their spouse. So I'm happy that those finally came in, and I'm finally hooking my friend up with their, like, assisted Christmas prezi, and yeah, should be showing up this week.
If you're wondering why I keep looking out the window, there's a squirrel on our bird feeder, and he's cute.
He's cute. He's just over there going dum dum dum.
My good thing is that I got to help out with a LARP again, finally. It was online. Our LARP group has been doing some online events. I don't really like participating in online events, but NPCing, being a non-player character that the players can interact with, that's a little bit more my speed, so I was happy to get to do that again because, you know, I love playing characters, and it was Tron-themed, and Tron's, like, one of my favorite movies of all time, so of course I was hyped about it. And it went pretty well. Like, it wasn't a disaster, and that's good. Would I have rather done it in person? Of course. But, you know, it's the apocalypse. Beggars cannot be choosers. What's your bad thing?
Thought long and hard about this. Mm-hmm. It's always the most difficult part for me.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm going to go with my bad thing for this week being that things have settled down at work and in my life enough that I've got the mental fortitude to attempt to eat better / diet again, which makes me sad because of all of the nummy foods that I won't be partaking in. And that's, like, kind of my favorite thing is nummy foods. Maybe not ultimate favorite thing, but definitely, like, high up.
I mean, Cookie Monster is his totem, so.
Indeed. And they will be sad for me now. And what helped me through last time I was doing this is, like, being able to see people and get them decadent food, and because I couldn't have it, I couldn't see someone eating it.
I was going to say you'll just have to make me more decadent foods, but, like, it's a bit different because we're in the same house, and, like,
you don't eat the decadent food fast enough, so then it's sitting there tempting me for goodness knows
how long.
I'm
sorry, I don't eat quickly.
Well, Julian, what is your bad thing?
My bad thing, I hemmed and hawed about going with this, but I decided, you know what, we need to normalize talking about this stuff. My bad thing is that my period just started, and I don't enjoy that. It's kind of ruined, some of my plans for the day. Like, I was gonna go out and pester my horse a little bit, but my first day is always, like, first day, worst day, so I may have even used this as a bad thing before, but using it again, because it's a different period. It's different.
This one caught you by surprise. None of the normal warnings.
Yeah, this one was a bit more surprising. And I know what you're thinking. Julian, get a period tracker on your phone. And I'm like, I have one. I just don't look at it. All right, Adam, what's our Oreo cookie?
So, this week, our Oreo cookie is the false spring season that we are encountering right now.
There's mud. Mud, you guys. For a country girl, that is, like, a beautiful sign.
This is still relatively early in our winter. Like, we've got at least one more cold.
Usually we don't get spring until, let me think, like, April at the earliest. Like, April is when spring starts to actually show up a little bit. But before that, it's usually just pretty much still winter. So The nice thing about this Oreo cookie is that we'll be able to use real spring as an Oreo cookie later.
But until then, for the moment, it is nice out. We had a very nice walk yesterday. We didn't even have scarves on.
Yeah. I was wearing my barn coat, and I was getting a little bit warm by the end, so. It's like 40 outside. It's practically swimsuit weather. My brother has his... Because we have lots of maple trees, lots of sugar maples in our yard, so my brother has his sap collecting stuff out because he likes to do the
maple syrup from scratch.
Yep. So, yeah, that's what's going on.
There you go. That's our good thing, bad thing for this week. It's actually was relatively efficient because we spent too much time plotting it out in advance and we didn't have time for shenanigans.
The less shenanigans, less faffing for me to edit out. Don't forget to leave your good things and bad things in the comments below. Are you ready for the goodbye, Adam?
Always ready.
3, 2, 1, bye! Bye!